Hi everybody, this is Nassim from Why Before Buy, and in this video we are going to talk about coats for fall winter 2021-2022. In this video, first we talk about whether it's a good idea or not to follow coat trends, and if it's a good idea, how you should do it right. And then we go through 2021-2022 coat trends, details, elements you need to pay attention to. And after that, I give you some examples. We go through some products that I think are good, and the link is going to be below here if you want to shop them or if you want to get some idea what you should be looking for. I personally don't recommend following every single micro trend for coats for several reasons. First of all, coats take a lot of space. When you're using them, okay, that's good, but off season you have to store them somewhere and they take a lot of space, especially if they're delicate and you're trying to take good care of them. I don't think it's necessary to have that many coats. Second of all, coats are expensive, especially if you're looking for good fabrics, good design. They can be really expensive. So if you want to be on a budget, I don't really recommend you to have a ton of coats. You can spend that budget accordingly to get other stuff and, you know, get a lot more use out of your money. And the last reason, coats macro trends don't change drastically for a very long period of time. So, I mean, that's the beauty of macro trends. Macro trends don't change much. That's why we talk about it on Why Before Buy, and we recommend you to follow them only. And that's the same for coats. You know, a good example can be Burberry. They're selling the same coat basically for decades right now, and it's still classic. It's very good. So if you like a classy style, you're good to go. You know, you can get a few coats and they can work years for you. I would say wool is pretty good. It is very warm and very versatile. You can find wool coat on any brand website. But other than that, you can get cashmere. If you wanna, you know, add a little elegance to your style, cashmere is great. In so many designer brands, use them together. Cashmere, wool, and silk. They use it for the lining inside. So these are the three fabrics that they use a lot for fine coats. But if you don't want to spend that much money, I would say wool coat is great. You can find it for like easily from 150 to like thousands, depending on the brand and the details, whether it's handmade or not. Long garment is one of the macro trends right now, and if you go to stores, you see that coats are affected too. Coats are really long, they come up until your ankle easily. But if you want my recommendation, I would say get something that comes at least until your knee or below your knee. Wear exactly, wear the coats and see how comfortable they are. I don't recommend you to get something that is extremely long because, you know, if you're like me, you walk a lot, that won't be practical for you. That would make it harder. And the more fabric means it's gonna be heavier and, you know, that's just not practical. Wear it in the store and walk around and see if that's comfortable or not. I would say for your coat, always get them in neutral colors. The color you wear the most. For example, for me, that's black. I wear black a lot, as you can see. So most of my coats are in black because that's the most practical color for me. But if you're looking for other colors, I would say gray and beige are great. In the recent years, I have noticed that beige is replacing camel, you know, like it's more like a modern color. So if you get it, you can wear it next year as well. I'm sure it's gonna be around for a few years and you're gonna be good to go. So relaxed fit is one of the macro trends for fall winter 2021-2022. If you haven't watched this video, go watch it. And that applies to coat as well. If you paid attention, you have seen oversized coat in the past few years, and you're gonna see it for the next upcoming years as well. Get something that has a very relaxed fit. You shouldn't have any trouble layering up and moving your arms up and down. You know, wear it in the stores, do all the funky stuff you want to make sure it has that relaxed feel into it. That was it. I am going to show you a few examples, some coats that I think are really good right now in different price range. That's all you need to know if you're shopping for a new coat. I'm sure if you come next year, you still find this video relevant, because as I said, the coat trend doesn't change that often, especially if you're opting for the classy ones. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new here. And I will see you on the next video. Love you.